This anime for sure has been a part of your childhood. Stay tuned and let's relive the nostalgia. Number 1. Zero Kiryu. Next is cosplayer Kuma Kai's action-ready portrayal of Zero. As expected of Kuma Kai, his overall appearance mirrors the casual wardrobe of Zero in anime. Additionally, his cold demeanor is spot on. Number 2. Kaname Kuran. An elegant-looking Kaname was served by cosplayer Shunsuke Cosplay from DeviantArt. His costume looks impeccable, even his makeup is accurately done. Now, if you want to see a cosplay of Kaname with Yuki, Shunsuke Cosplay also prepared a fantastic portrayal with another cosplayer. Number 3. Sayori Wakaba. Cosplayer B Yellow from Instagram showcased her excellent portrayal of Sayori and was captured by photographer Petri Salo. Her overall outfit is on point, even her posture is akin to Sayori's demure personality. Number 4. Senri Shiki. Cosplayer Shiva from Cure World Cosplay had a different take on Senri. Instead of a more impassive personality, Shiva showed a playful version of the character. Now, talking about the costume, everything looks precisely done. They also didn't forget one little detail about Senri, his love for the Pocky snack. Number 5. Hanabusa Aido. Our last character's appearance was slayed by a well-known cosplayer, Haken from Twitter. As expected of Haken, their costume and makeup are on point. Additionally, they accurately portrayed Hanabusa's playful personality. What character would you like to see next on the channel? Comment it down below. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to Endless Awesome Anime. If you want some awesome content for games, please check out our Endless Awesome Gaming channel. Or, if you want to see some awesome content for your favorite kids show, check out our Endless Awesome channel. We'll see you there.